But while I should resist the suggestion that we must eat beef without mustard, I do recognize that there is now a more subtle danger, that men may want to eat mustard without beef. I mean that they may lose their appetite for beef and bread and cheese, and depend entirely on spices and condiments. I myself have even been blamed for defending the spices of life against what was called the simple life. I have been blamed for making myself a champion of beer and Skittles. Fortunately, if I was a champion of Skittles, there was never any danger of my being a champion at Skittles. Somehow I never could aim at Skittles with that precision with which I could aim at beer. But I have played ordinary games like Skittles, always badly. I have even played golf in Scotland before Arthur Balfour brought it to England, and it became a fashion, and then a religion.